Hey guys, Lucky Fireland here. Today we have some big problem. He's almost coming, right? Almost coming, but Steve 666 is coming on June 16th. He's going to attack, he's going to hack on your worms and make the saw. They think that the most saw he will actually hack is LBS2. He would hack people, but not on Survival game. He would hack a lot of people. The reason why he's hacking people is because him and this pig skin guy, the other guy used to call, because Steve, his name was Sweet Steve, and the pig skin, his name was just Pig of Awesome. That's when they joined a server. They always joined to other server, pranking people, always say like, oh my god, you've been banned from the server. And then that's when people were sad. And then they keep on being a prank. They say, Herobrine is coming. People log out of the server. And then that's when the day has been over. That's when they join LBSG and they say that, oh, everybody look out. A hacker is almost here. He's going to hack all of you. That's when this VIP person started to say that, You can't prank us, we know what's your plan. And they were like, what? You don't know, that's not our plan. That's when he started to ban the Pig of Awesome. He been banned. He was no longer, like, going to come back. So Steve got so mad. But Pig of Awesome only got banned from each server, from all the server. And I actually feel really bad for him. But also guys, instead of being banned from server, the Minecraft gave him a message saying he on his email, you've been banned on Minecraft. That's when he got like so sad. He wasn't able to join Minecraft, he was not able to like change his name. It was just like so sad. So guys, let me give you three messages that he would do. Oh, come on. Sorry guys, I can't even fly. So this is the message you will see. If you see this message, look, wait, where is it? Oh my god, I can't believe I just passed it. Is that one, and that one. This is what he would do. He would do this. Come on, why is he always doing that? This is what he can do. If you see that, do not, wait, is it like that? I don't know, where is it? No, it's not like that. If you see this guy, be careful, because you can end up getting yourself hacked. If you see this, do not, because there's sometimes when you open it, there's like an invisible pressure plate, and then it blows up. But for me, I did not put it because I'm too lazy. Anyway. Number three, so a lot of you people see this, right? You guys always see this, right? And sometimes you guys always see this. It's the same message. You guys always see this, right, on the floor. Where am I saying? Something bad will happen. Instead of that, wait, what? Not again. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to show you all the message that Steve 666 would do to you guys. And I'm trying to let you guys be prepared on June 16th. Because I don't want you guys to get yourself killed. Actually, I meant to get yourself hacked. Yeah. Come on, Minecraft. You're going to work? This is taking for ages to load. Now you wanna worry. Oh yeah, I put that name. Don't ask why. It's working. Okay, let's try that. Wait, where am I? Oh yeah, that thing disappeared. I don't wait. Wait, did I? Yeah, well, I'm not gonna ask. So guys, if you see this, I know many of you guys see this. If you see this, that's bad. They also D666 will also do this. Where is it? There it is. Where's that other one? Is D666 do not. When you see a chest appear out of nowhere, this is what sign he will make. Steve666. See you guys in the next video.